again, everyone. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand as we call the action today. Welcome to Houston, Texas, as we get set for the third meeting of the season between the Houston Rockets and the Charlotte Hornets. The Rockets coming off a tough loss in their previous game against San Antonio. They struggled with their perimeter defense. So many easy three-pointers.
One effort defense will not stand up over time. And that's what they gave in their last loss. They gave one effort defensively. So they did some good things, but then they stopped. It's got to be multiple effort. It's got to be one thing to the next. And that is so important when you're guarding the three. And because they made just that one effort, they gave up open three-pointer after open three-pointer, and it cost them.
Oh, he can't stay with him. To the basket, flips it up. Williams is unable to bank that one in.
He got carried away right there, trying to be a little bit too flashy. No need to try to switch hands on that layup.
Finishing at the rim. What a pass from James Harden.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
Oh, excellent screen. The Hornets coming off a frustrating loss in their previous game against Atlanta. Jeff, it's pretty simple. You don't shoot well, you're really not going to have a chance to win. And boy, were they awful shooting the basketball.
Hey, Mike, I know you only went to Florida, but even you can understand this basic concept. You shoot really poorly from the field, you lose. That's what happened last game. We see it time and time again. You make it, you miss it. If you miss, you lose. It's that simple. Go Rams.
Knocks down the first one.
Good shot, baby. Good shot. You got the shooter. I got here. You got the shooter.
Goes 2 for 2 at the line.
I got ball.
Ball's using the screen, trying to get free. From downtown. Rebound corralled by Williams. Spinning to the basket, misses at the rim. And now he's trying to take it all the way. Just won't go for a point-blank range. Pretty pass. Oh, a ferocious dunk.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
Nice touch at the basket. He scored 10 points in their previous game against the San Antonio Spurs. Williams. Walker's trying to get free off the pick. Feeds it right back. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Walker fires away for two. Jumper won't go. Ariza on the drive, goes to the goal. Ariza misses again. Walker, 3 minutes gone by in the first, and it's a tie ball game. Puts it up for two. Rebound handled by Anderson. Shot blocked by Walker. Green set nicely. Nice move into the paint. Now time for a couple of free throws. Draws the foul. It's called against Anderson.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
And he hits the first free throw.
got a shooter here. Box that. Box that.
And he makes them both. 3.5 gone by in the first. Houston's down by 2. Here's the screen. Hall against Walker. Fakes to drive, but steps back. Williams the rebound. Gets past the defense. Nice. To the basket, and Kemba Walker with a 2-pointer.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Harden fires away. Harden's denied. First quarter complete. Houston's down by 4. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. As the second period gets underway, very low-scoring start to this game. That was some ugly offensive basketball in that opening period.
Well, they just missed some very makeable shots. Good looks by both teams, good execution, just missed quality looks.
Curls in, uses the screen, now the drive. Gets it to go on the lucky side of the rim.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
I got ball, I got ball, I got ball. Hey, you got your screen right, screen right, screen right.
Gets to the rim, flips it up and in. Terrific look from James Harden.
You're not going to see it much better than that from an offensive finishing point of view against quality NBA defense.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Williams. Defense! Quick move to get inside. Defense! Oh, excellent screen. Nice pass. He sinks it. Nice entry pass there to set it up. Capella. He loses control of it. Oh, he gets the steal. Quick decision and gets rid of it. In the paint, banks it in for 2.
You've got to keep pushing and probing. Set a tone in the first half. We're going to run it, and we're going to attack the basket in transition. He saw the opening, he took advantage of it, and he made the finish at the basket.
To Harden. Gets in the paint. Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty. 2 minutes gone by in the second. Houston's down by 6. Steps back for the jumper. Capella, the rebound. Gets inside. To the rim. Takes it straight down the middle for 2. Beautiful play.
Keep doing what you do. There's dribble penetration. You give support, make him take, and make a tough shot.
Entry pass gets it inside. To Walker. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Walker on the drive. Backing his man down. Off the fake, takes the jumper. Can't connect.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
To Ariza. Eight seconds remaining on the shot clock. Hooks it up. He rattles it in.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
To Williams. The perfect dish. Shoots it for 2. Puts it in. And it's a four-point lead for Charlotte.
When the game's in balance, you have got to create high percentage shots. They got this one here on a good catch and shoot play.
Ball. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Hall on the drive, gets it to go after a killer crossover.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Blows past him with the dribble. At the rim, pretty crossover setting up the shot from Kemba Walker.
Nice work getting into the paint to finish.
To Harden. To the rim. Harden misses another one. Final seconds. Doesn't count. And time expires here to end the first half. Houston's down by four. And now time to hand it over to Jalen Rose.
Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Hornets have a comfortable lead at the halfway mark. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. These are the guys getting buckets for the Charlotte Hornets. The Rockets have dug themselves a bit of a hole after two quarters. They don't have a single player that can claim double figures in scoring. These are the guys getting buckets for the Houston Rockets.
First half stats. Player of the half.
And here we have a look at the stats.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title of this segment. He was definitely cold in that first half. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Ball against Walker. To Harden. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Anderson's using the screen, looking to get free. And he Euro steps his way to the basket. Screen set nicely. Into the paint. Stops on a dive, pulls up for the shot. Walker's shot can't get it to go.
His scoring has certainly cooled off from the opening half, where he was able to make more of an impact on the scoreboard.
Walker against Paul. Strong finish at the rim.
I like the strategy of trapping the ball handler, but you have to have rotation to the screener who's coming to the basket. Good pass, poor rotation, finish at the basket. You're getting hammered because of slow rotation. Harden.
Beats his man, curling in, uses the screen to the basket, and drops it in.
Nice move to get to the basket and sink the layup.
Howard's looking to set up in the paint. Walker against Paul. 10 seconds now on the 24. He curls, spinning inside. Anderson the rebound. Paul on the drive, throws down the dunk.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Wow, no whistle despite a punishing screen. Soft touch gets the roll. He's averaging 11 points per game this season. Paul against Walker. To Harden. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Oh, quick move, gets inside. And with the foul call, he'll get to the free throw line for the first time in the game. And a foul is called.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism, took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
And he connects on the first free throw. Back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. I got 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Hey, left. Throws it back. Oh, excellent screen. Shot clock says 12, and he curls in. Won't go on the adjusted attempt.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look. He just missed it.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining.
Come on,
to Walker.
Watch that back door.
Off the dribble, misses on the back shot.
You can't hope people miss. You've got to make them miss in this league. Contesting those shots makes other teams miss.
Moves around the defender. Off the penetration to the basket. Aggressive play, takes the hit and puts it in off the glass.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there.
It'll count if it goes. Charlotte's 4-for-4 from the free throw line. And a foul.
The Rockets are now in the penalty for Charlotte. Kemba Walker to the line, shooting three.
First free throw, perfect.
Knock that down, knock that down.
Gets the second.
Knock this down. Get this rebound.
And he hits all three free throws. And he just fires it up in the final seconds. And that will end the third quarter. The Rockets down by 2. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after this short break. Tough to get a feel for this one as we head to the fourth quarter. Jeff, what are you looking for?
Mike, this is what most NBA games come down to. Hotly contested and close. The team that can
withstand the heat and the pressure and continue to execute at both ends will come out victorious.
Walker against Paul. Oh my goodness, lays out the defender with that screen. Gets the two, lucky roll. Kemba Walker with 13 points. To Ariza. Harden's trying for position in the paint. Paul on the drive. You're gonna have to be quick here. Paul for two, shoots away, in and out.
What you're seeing here is defense like the guy's life depended on it, and it did. If he doesn't defend better than this, he is out.
Williams. Inside. Oh, he tried to bank it.
Great offensive execution, poor finish at the basket. You've got to try to dunk that ball.
Screen set nicely. Great look. Knocks it down. It's a two-point game. To Williams. Nice move inside. Sets up the Jay nicely with the step back. Walker's two-pointer won't go. To Paul. Excellent feed. Gets to the rim. Looking to curl in. Strong to the goal. Walker misfires again.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Oh, he beats the defender. Nice move down the lane. Collides with the defense and still banks it home.
That's absolutely the aggression you need in attacking the rim in a close game down the stretch. Great strength, great conviction, great finish.
Oh, beautiful fake. To the basket. Oh, sweet crossover. What a play from Kemba Walker.
And your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there is a drive, there's got to be help, and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
Blows past the defender. He tries to step out. Howard the rebound. Every possession crucial right now. Gets it off. Oh, sinks the two-pointer. 1 minute remains here on the fourth. The Rockets down by four. To Capella. Harden's looking to get free. Forces the turnover. Great hands for the steal. Inside to the man. Puts it in. Plus the foul.
Good teams win for a reason. Bad teams lose for reasons. Fouling softly late in the game and allowing a guy to get a basket and a foul, inexcusable.
Strong rebound by Anderson. Misses. Still up by six.
Harden.
Oh, quick move. Gets inside. Knocks it down. Four-point game. So they get the clock to stop with the foul.
That's winning basketball. Get your best players to the free throw line to finish off close games down the stretch. That's good, solid, winning basketball.
Off the mark on the first free throw. It's one of two to up the lead to five. As we wind down the fourth, there's a timeout.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
And Trevor Ariza will get the inbound. Three-pointer! Ball shot from three-point land, no good.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
First free throw, good. One of two at the line. They extend the lead to six. Pass to the corner from downtown. This fires from three-point range. To Williams. Goes to the pull-up. That's a three-pointer. There's the horn. And this one is over. The final score is 35-29. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Game wrap up. The Charlotte Hornets got the win with a comfortable scoring margin. And what more could you say about their excellent field goal percentage? These guys couldn't miss even if they tried. The Hornets got their point scoring from these guys on screen. The Rockets put up a fight, but didn't get their hands raised at the end. I'm sure they can't help but feel frustrated with the result, but they can't let that feeling linger. Sooner than later, they need to start thinking about the next matchup. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Houston Rockets.
Game stats. Player of the game.
Kemba Walker gets the award for the most obvious reason, and that's his scoring output. He couldn't be stopped, and it was incredible to watch. And we conclude this segment with the shot chart. These are the top plays of the game.
Number two.
That does it for our post-game wrap-up on behalf of ESPN.